So this is Lingayen, Pangasinan. Thank you so much. I had so much fun. We spent a lot of beautiful and insightful conversations with the music legends of the Philippines, like the national artist Sir Ryan Cayabyab, Madam Trina Belamide, Sir Jim Paredes, Sir Junji Marcelo, and a lot of the very promising songwriters of the Philippines. Thank you so much, Lingayen Pangasinan, and thank you so much, PhilPop. Yeah.
So very technical approach in the way that I usually write what I felt would be a good song. I need a word that runs with this. I'll put it here. Ganon. Kasi parang building blocks. Kasi may chorus to. May kaming verses to. Ano yung thing? As the Father sent me, so am I sending you. Verse 1, as the Father sent me. Verse 2, so am I sending you. Reward. Da-da-da. Ayos. Okay, demo. Ganon. It's a very technical. It's not like siguro iba tao parang, oh, there's a light from heaven shining on you. Wala ganon. It's no such thing. Oh, parang,
how did you feel when the hype was really there? Ay, like every one of us, kami memorize yung kanta.
I know. Sabi ko, so it became, kasi sabi ko parang, ano siya, parang gift siya talaga ni God. Parang it strengthened my relationship with Him, if you can call it that. Kasi,